which is a highway that runs through part of the southern United States, through a few of the towns I grew up in back in the 50s and early 60s, like Vicksburg, Mississippi, where my brother was born, and Jackson, Mississippi, where my sister was born, and Macon, Georgia, where I started school, and Monroe, Louisiana, where one of the towns my mother lived in. And of course, it's a big Civil War area, and a lot of great Delta blues artists from that part of the country who lived there and buried around there. So this is just a song about, people ask me who the ghosts are. I get asked these kind of silly questions sometimes when I'm doing interviews. You'd be surprised. One guy asked me if I believed in ghosts. I try to explain. It's just about, you know, those places that you can't really let go of, and they can't let go of you. All the memories. I know this road like the back of my hand. Same with the stations on the FM band. Farms and truck stops and fireworks stands. Yeah, I know this road like the back of my hand. Southern secrets still buried deep, rooting and restless. Need to crack concrete. If you were from here, you would be family to the death, along with the ghosts of our tree. Well, I went through hell when I was younger. Deep in the well, you'll see the hunger to find the strength I got within me. Wrestle with the ghosts of our tree. Been 60 years and don't want for nothing, but my tears, they keep on coming, and my fears continue to haunt me, along with the ghosts of our tree. And truck stops and fireworks stands. Yeah, I know this road like the back of my hand. Who I am now is who I was then. I knew somehow I'd come back again. No doubt about it, I'm next of kin. Run down motels and faded billboards, used cars for sale and rusty junkyards. This two-lane blacktop will never let me let go of the ghosts along Highway 20. And I have seen the signs that say we're closing in on the final. Stops and fireworks stands. Know this road like the back of my hand. question, every breath, every answer leaves a little death in its wake, and a memory that will wander with the ghost of our way between. And I have seen the signs that say we're closing in on the final days, but I got nothing left to repent. My saving grace is with the ghost of our way between. Yeah, my saving grace is with the ghost of our eternity. My saving grace is with the ghost of our eternity.
Thank you.